what adjustments should be made if it starts raining, and generally how much adjustments should be made. Okay, so to give us an idea of this, we really need to sort of just think through what's going to happen when the racetrack is wet. So, understandably, when we're on a wet track, first of all, we're not going to be able to generate the lateral cornering forces that we could on a dry track. The car simply can't corner as fast. Because of this, we don't end up with as much body roll, we don't end up with as much weight transfer to the outside of the car, so the tyre is not going to deform as much on the racetrack as we could expect in the dry. So if you can sort of think through that process, it should be pretty clear that for a wet setup, what we would normally want to do is reduce the amount of camber that we were running in the dry. I can't specifically say how much. It might be a good place to start to remove maybe 1 to 1.5 degrees, but really the process is exactly the same. On a wet track, we can still adjust and optimize our tire, our camber, I should say, using tire temperature as a data input. The other aspect that we would probably want to do is just generally soften the car. So this allows the car to move around, the weight transfer won't be quite so quick, and this can make it a little bit easier to control the car on the limit of adhesion. So in some instances, this will actually involve moving to a softer coil spring. At minimum, we would generally want to soften our anti-roll bars front and rear. The other aspect, which is a little bit outside of wheel alignment, is that if you've got adjustable brake bias, you're actually going to want to run more brake bias on the rear of the car, because we're going to end up dramatically reducing our braking potential, our braking g-forces. We don't get as much weight transfer onto the front, meaning there's more weight on the rear wheels, meaning that we can use more brake pressure on the rears without risking locking them. So hopefully that gives you some ideas there. That question was taken from one of our free live lessons. If you like free stuff and you want to expand your knowledge, click the link in the description to claim your free spot to our next live lesson. You'll learn about optimizing the performance and handling of your car on the racetrack, as well as improving your skills behind the wheel. Plus, you'll have the chance to ask your own questions, which we'll be answering live.